Reggie Jackson and the Detroit Pistons playing host to the Philadelphia 76ers, who are playing solid in this game. Look at Nerlens Noel all over Andre Drummond with the left hand. And yeah, that's an instant Diesel Dunks nominee. Noel had 20 points on the game. Later, up by four, Philly goes to Jeremy Grant, and it's back-to-back Diesel Dunk nominees. Jeremy Grant getting this one up and over Aaron Baines, and Philly's got a six-point lead. Now, just over 6 minutes to go in the game. Reggie Jackson pures a three-pointer. He had 27 points on the night. Later, Jackson misses, but look who's there. Andre Drummond, 25 points, 18 big rebounds. And Detroit up by seven late. One more time, it's Jackson outside. And the Pistons go on to win this thing by 13 points. Your final score, 110 to 97.